And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free.